Hey guys, it's the Loading Pro here, coming up with another video. Today we're going to be playing the game Genshin Impact, the game everyone's playing. And we're gonna do one quest today. Basically, I've just unlocked co-op, as you can see. If I click on this, it tells me that... settings, co-op mode is right here, but there's this this badge right here, this red badge right here, indicating that I need to do a quest. So it's telling me I need to do the mystery of Arcaden Ruins, which is, because the quest is should be up right above here. Right here we need to complete this quest. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do today. We're gonna complete one quest. I really enjoy this game. You're gonna be seeing more content like this on my channel anyway. This is probably my first Genshin Impact video. I've live streamed it once, so you might have seen that. But yeah, more Genshin Impact content is coming. So if you're one of those Minecraft fanboys who just want me to play Minecraft, then I'm not gonna just play Minecraft. I'm gonna be playing Genshin Impact as well. So brace for more Genshin Impact content coming soon. If you're one of those anime, those guys who like anime and generally like Genshin Impact, then welcome to my channel. I'm the Golden Pro, also known as TGP, also known as Goldie-chan. I'll be making some more content on Genshin Impact. I'll be doing stuff like how to complete challenges. By the way, to open your mouse cursor if you're new to this game, all you have to do is press Alt, and when you hold Alt, you get your cursor so you can like point on the screen. As you do adventures in the game, you will unlock these teleporters. But to actually unlock the teleporters, you have to walk up to them and press F, and then you unlock it. So you actually have to physically walk to the teleporters and unlock them. So this is a teleport here, right here. It's also known as a waypoint as well. So you guys, I've seen the name waypoint, then it means the same thing as a teleporter. So I'm guessing the Knights of HQ is right down here. So that, do that. And go to the HQ. Now, I actually saved this quest just for this video because I knew that I was gonna make a video on this, so I was like, why not just do this quest, right? All right, we are adventure rank 16, by the way.
Yes and no. It's a lot more complicated than that. 3 six-armed giants reside in the city in the lake.
Riddles, how quaint. The city in the lake is clearly Mondstadt. As for the six-armed giants, Hey, that's smart. A windmill has 6 blades. It fits.
Wow, that makes sense.
This guy sounds a little bit sus.
So out of the 3 windmills, 2 are close to the statue. The other one is guarding.
Ooh, this one Paimon knows the treasure.
Let's hope it's really that simple.
I'll take a look around the window. A windmill. Oh no. Alright, is this the windmill? Oh, this is the windmill. Okay. Are we supposed to climb on this thing? Alright, it looks like we're gonna do some climbing. Let's wait for my stamina to reload. There we go. Let's climb this. Yeah. You can by the way, you can also get more stamina. Okay, so it's kinda hard to climb and I lost some health. Doesn't matter. I've climbed stuff like this before and it's possible. Oh, I just gotta climb on this. Yes. I gotta get to this and then I can take a break. Actually, you know what? We have teleporters for a reason. I can just get on the teleport and then get off there. Oh, there's a chest down here. Let me get that chest now. Why not? Why not get the chest? What chest is this? Ooh, a luxurious chest. Is this one of the best chests in the game? I think it is. The highest grade of chest. But there's different grades of chest. Also, leave a like if you want me to stream Genshin Impact for you guys. That would be like... Yeah. Okay. Yeah, this is what I was supposed to do. Get onto this teleporter and then I'm up there. Well, it's actually possible to do it from just climbing, but no. I don't think the average player would be able to do this, honestly. I would be able to, but like, yeah.
It's time.
Ooh, let me see what's inside. She doesn't love him at all. The passion rushing through the clear spring is just a front. When she's cold and alone, her true heart is revealed. There's another map.
Okay, a map. This looks like, yeah, this is a town. And the map is next to, I've been here before already. So I should know that place.
More riddles? Paimon's dizzy already.
Dizzy from reading.
Paimon used up all her brain juice.
Oh my gosh. Paimon, man, you're tapped. Don't act like you ran out of brain juice. You're tapped. You just tapped.
Paimon will let you have all the fun. Or you could get Kaya to help.
Yeah, get back in the Paimon. Always ruins everything. Yeah, it's right here. It's legit right here. I can just mark this right now. It's right here. I know exactly where it is. Yeah, okay, so I guess it's gonna tell me solve the mystery. Go, okay, I gotta go back to HQ. Is HQ? No, it isn't. Where is HQ? Oh, HQ is right here. Not showing, oh, there we go. Now I'm showing the map. Okay. Up to the HQ. Oh, HQ. The HQ. I don't want to talk to you, Wood. I'm sorry, but I just don't want to talk to you.
She doesn't love him at all. The passion rushing through the clear spring is just a front. When she's cold and alone, her true heart is revealed.
Any idea what that means?
Is this some page stripped from a love novel that you just happened to find?
Oh, so it's not a clue. No wonder someone as clever as Paimon wasn't able to get it.
How about Paimon? You're not clever.
I'm just joking.
More seriously, Kaya.
This riddle is hard to figure out. Clear spring. Is it referring to Springvale? Passion rushing through the clear spring. So when does passion rush through a clear spring? Not a bad idea. Like when there's a waterfall, for example. And you should probably take someone who can manipulate cryo with you.
Cryo.
It's nothing. If a knight of Favonius couldn't even answer a riddle, how could we be trusted to solve criminal mysteries?
Something about summoning Cryo? I don't know who Cryo is. I heard of it. I heard of that character before, but I don't know what it is or who it is. It could be a what, you never know. Yeah, navigation's on. I'll just teleport here. You can finish these quests really quickly once you get all the teleporters. This is the place. Oh, okay. This is the place right here. I think I'm gonna have to Okay. Okay, so let's remove Electro and let's add Kaya to the party because we need them to summon this.
Freeze.
There we go. I summon the next one. On this one.
Dodge this.
Okay, it works.
This time, the mysteries have all been solved. It sure took a lot of work. But in all fairness, this treasure map really is terrible. It looks like it was drawn by a pirate. So, now, you read my mind. Paimon's so happy. Let's go for it. Don't want anyone else to get there before we do. Like the treasure hoarders Kaya told us about. Anyways, Paimon just wants to borrow the sword too.
6.5 hours later.
So let's go into our party setup again. I hope you don't need this dude again. Just in case, you know, I need to use the electrode. And I call her electrode, but she's actually called Lisa.
Ooh, are you taking me out?
Yes, I'm taking you out. Okay, let's go to this It's enough to find a buried treasure. Okay. I hope this quest isn't very too long for this video, because then I need to edit way more. Alright, I gotta enter this. Enter this squad. Use Electroid here.
You're in for a little shock.
Okay, let's just
try
this.
Not to enjoy this too much.
Yeah. Complete. Bruh, it froze me. I couldn't move. What was that? Bruh, it just made me lose HP because I couldn't move. Froze me in place, bruh. What a scam. Oh, I don't need to fight someone here. Most likely I need to fight someone.
Is this the end?
No, it's not the end. Someone's gonna pop out of nowhere. I'm gonna have to fight him like a boss.
Where are you, my treasure?
The treasure's not here. I'm telling you, there's gonna be a boss. There's always gonna be a boss. Like, it's always gonna happen.
Let's look around.
I'll save you the trouble. How about you let me take over? Sharp eye, but too slow. I'm Izzard. I thank you both on behalf of the treasure hoarders.
We've been keeping a low profile. How did word get out? Paimon won't let you have the treasure without a fight.
You would be wise not to underestimate us. My gang is just outside waiting for my order. However, they're not as sociable as me.
I'm sorry to rain on your parade. But your gang won't be participating in your current plan. If you'd like to ask why, you can go see them. And or perhaps you'd prefer to join them permanently.
The Knights.
Hey, it's Kaya! Kaya, he wants to steal your treasure!
Ugh, almost had it.
Oh, you mean the treasure. Sorry, but there wasn't any treasure to begin with. You came all the way for nothing.
What? No? Treasure? Did Kaya just say there isn't any treasure?
Huh. You got me good. Didn't think the Knights would resort to such tactics.
A thief has no right to criticize the methods of the Knights of Wait, what are you-
You're not gonna get me! Okay, oh god, what is this? I didn't mean it!
What a troublemaker.
You,
I'm gonna have
knight,
to fight this
you're
if
gonna watch me die, are ya?
Let it rain.
Oh, what? It's already dead? Huh? What?
Please excuse me. Do come visit me at our headquarters when you have the chance.
What a scam. Alright, quest complete. Go. Please say I unlocked co-op. Let's leave domain.
Leave domain. Please say I unlocked co-op.
Please. Oh. Yes. Co-op unlocked. Let's go. Okay. Yo, we can actually join worlds. Request to join. Yo, it's actually quite mad, I'm not gonna lie. Yes, we unlocked co-op. Alright. Thanks guys for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you want me to do more content like this, like I said, hit a like and also subscribe if you're new to this channel, because I will be making a lot more Genshin Impact videos. And also, if you're a Minecraft fanboy and you actually watch this video and you actually respect me playing other games, then thank you very much. And also, I have a new outro I forgot to tell you. Thanks for watching. Peace out and stay golden.